Emily Hyland, and I am the owner of Emily Restaurant in Clinton Hill, which is a small neighborhood in Brooklyn, New York, about 10 minutes from the Barclay Center. Emily Restaurant started as a passion project of my husband, Matthew Hyland, who's our executive chef, and myself. He was really excited about working with pizza and decided he wanted to take the chance to open a restaurant with me. Our restaurant is meant to be a place full of really professional service and delicious food, but in a very casual environment. So it's meant to feel like an extension of our home. So it's small, it's intimate, and it's fun. The Emmy Burger is inspired by my husband, and he really created it because he'd eaten so much pizza and wanted something on the menu that he could eat. So he made the most delicious burger he could imagine. The Emmy Burger is a patty of Fleischer's grass-fed, dry-aged beef. It's cooked on a blacktop, and then it rests for quite a few minutes, which really gives it a juicy, tender middle. That's one of the most important features of cooking a burger, so that it has time to keep the juices in and is nice and medium rare when it comes out. It's served on a Tomcat pretzel bun that's lightly toasted with a one-year-aged Grafton cheddar topped with sautéed onions and our house Emmy sauce. Served on a quarter sheet pan with our fun little burger guy paper on the bottom. It's the burger and a big pile of French fries with a steak knife for sharing. Since we're a small restaurant and pizza is at our heart, we have a limited number of burgers since it is a specialty item at our restaurant. It varies slightly from night to night, but the suggestion is to get here early in order to ensure you have one. The New York City burger scene is definitely one that's rich with lots of different options and inventiveness, and we're just happy to be a part of it with the Emmy Burger.